I look at Marks and Spencer's and their plan A as the exemplar for me of it was led from the top but driven through the business, and even with changes of leadership, it's been maintained because it matters and it's right.